D. Number four, she said, I have known him since childhood. She also correct. Best answer, I have known him since childhood. Number five, he says to me, we are not feeling well. They also correct. Best answer, we. Yeah. He says, I am waiting for long. He also correct. Best answer, I. G. He says to Ramesh, you are weak in English. He says to Ramesh, you are weak in English. You necessary. Yet, they say, we are singing a song. They also correct. Number nine, he says, the weather is fine. The weather is fine. Then he says that he swims daily. Thank you. Now write down this point, number four. Without my help, you are doing this. Write down this question. Now Sid. Sid has come. I'll give you 15 questions this time. Nice cup of tea. He says to us, I was reading a book. Wrote many books. Sister to me. We had completed a task I had been going. Campus the teacher said to the students the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Honesty is the best policy. Virtue is, virtue means quality. Own reward Kathmandu is the of Nepal. These are the 15 questions you do without my help. Suppose 15 marks. Who can do? Let me see. Garata? If any number is not clear, you can tell me. A And he said to me, we are going to college. B, C said to me, you will take a nice cup of tea. C, he says to us, I was reading a book. C says to me, you are singing a song. They say, we shall do that work. He said to me, we wrote many books. C said to me, I was writing a book. They said, we had completed the task. He said, I had been going to campus. The teacher said to the students, the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. They said, honesty is the best policy. They said, virtue. Virtue means quality. Virtue means quality. Virtue is its own reward. They said, Ramesh swims daily. They said, Kathmandu is the capital of Nepal. He said, I did my work. So you do. I'll give you time, 2 minutes. Number four, write down number four. They say, we shall do that work. C says to me, you are singing a song. C says to me, you are singing a song. Gara, try gara. Do all. So we got a pile of them correction, then I'll give you the rules. You are doing without my help. The rules are not given to you. I'll give you rules after a few minutes. It is a kind of test. Rules. If we have the past tense, in the reporting verb, then the present tense the future tense. Change into past. So question A and B. Question A and B. Let me see your answer A and B. Question A and B, let me see. Yes. A, he told me that they were going to college. R changed into where. They were going to college. Then B, C told me that I would take a nice cup of tea. Now write down rule B. Rule B. The reporting verb. Reporting verb. Has the present tense. Present tense. Then tense is not changed. Then the tense is not changed. Question number 3, 4, 5. C, D, E. You do C D E. C D E. Based on this rule B. C and D. Number 3. He tells us that he was reading a book. C. He tells us that he was reading a book. He tells us that he was reading a book. Then D, C tells me that I am singing a song. B again, C told me that I would take a nice cup of tea. C, he tells us that he was reading a book. D, C tells me that I am singing a song. Now E, same rule. They say that they will do that work. They say that they will. Don't write they shall. They will. They shanga will. They will. They shanga will gara. They will do that work. Now rule C. Simple past. management. If the reporting was at the past tense, then it changed as followed. As followed. Simple past tense into past perfect tense. Right now. Past continuous tense into past perfect. Continuous tense. Past perfect tense. Same. Same. No change. Past perfect continuous tense, same. Tense. Write down these rules. Question number we have 6, 7, 8, 9. F, G, H, I. To do. F, G, H, I. Based on this rule. F, G, H, I. So, F, he told me that. He told me that. That they have written many books. He told me that they had written many books. G. She told me that she had been writing a book. She had been writing a book. She had been writing a book. Yes, correct. Then yet. They said that they had completed the task. That they had completed the task. Next, he said that he had been going to campus. Rule D, if we have the universal truth, proverb, a statement, and habit. 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 James is not changed. So question J. Then James is not. James. Question J up to O.
Yeah, so put on the last slow but for only my residue. J up to N.
Question
of the garage.
So if we have universal truth, prubhar, statement, and habit, write down habit. Then the tense is not changed. So, Jay, the teacher, told the students that the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. The teacher told the students that the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. They said that honesty is the best policy. They said that virtue is its own reward. They said that Ramesh swims daily. This is a habit. Habit. Tense is not changed. If we have universal truth, proverb, statement, and habit, then the tense is not changed. So, they said that honesty is the best policy, same. They said that virtue is its own reward statement. They said Ramesh swims daily. Same. They said that Ramesh swims daily. They said that Kathmandu is the capital of Nepal. So now last one. Who can do last one? Last one, yes, he said that he had done his work. He said that he had done his work. Exercise B. Exercise 2. Change the following into direct speech. Very important. That you was very busy that day. I said that Ramesh was not going to Kathmandu. The next day, he said that he had told that story to his younger brother, you said that you were cricket then. Was not for me. He told you that your friend sent you a gift. He said that they could not life. Told me that my friends had come to see me the previous night.
Okay.
He said that he had finished his work that day. Do. Do correctly. This time, no mistake. Rules given to you. Try. Camera milio va. This time no mistake. Rules given to you. See. Try to get all ten. First of all, you complete. Then correction. Try to get all 10 marks this time. He said that they could not lead a happy life. Or land, L-E-N-D, land. Diko, you said that you were at cricket then. You said that you were at cricket then. So CA, he said to me, I am very busy today. Right now. He said to me, comma, inverted commas, I am very busy today. Full stop, inverted comma, close. Now B. I said, Ramesh is not going to Kathmandu tomorrow. I said, Ramesh is not going to Kathmandu tomorrow. C, he said, I told this story, that also correct. This best answer. I told this story to my younger brother. I told this story to my younger brother. D. You said, I am at cricket now. You said, I am at cricket now. Then go change now, ma. E, I said to my friend, you will not go today. Yeah. The postman said to me, the parcel is not for you. G. He said to you, your friend sent you a gift. He said to you, your friend sent you a gift. Sent you a gift. Yet he said, we can't lead. This is lead, not lend. We can't lead to correction. He said, we can't lead, not lend, lead. We can't lead a happy life. We can't lead, lead a happy life. He said to me, your friends, my according to me, your friends came to see you last night. Came to see you last night. Last night. Or the last night was correct. He said, I have finished my work today. That day into today. I have finished my work today. Because of today, use only have. Only one answer. He said, I have finished my work today. Yes, thank you. So today this much, thank you. So any confusion? D, you said I am at cricket now. He said to me, your friends came to see me last night. The previous night into last night. Last night. Yes, thank you today, this month.
Hey Siri. Siri. Hello Siri. What is present indefinite? Yes, go ahead. Gracias.